Avenue, and has an interesting history. In 1935, Al Bowie found himself in New York in the famous Rainbow Room, a place where Eric Clapton later recorded a famous album, singing with a band of American musicians fronted by his old boss Ray Noble. And the band was put together by its trombonist and sometime arranger, who wrote this next song for Al Bowie to sing. Eddie Heyman, who you've already heard when I Fall in Love, without the words, Eddie Heyman wrote these words, and neither Al nor anybody else ever recorded this song in this format, I don't believe. But 4 years later, our trombonist friend recorded it and had a big hit with it. See what you think.
The little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes in stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love.
Love will be our guide. Close your eyes.